Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Freedom and fear are at war. The advance of human freedom, the great achievement of our time and the great hope of every time, now depends on us. Our nation, this generation, will lift a dark threat of violence from our people and our future. We will rally the world to this cause by our efforts, by our courage. We will not tire, we will not falter, and we will not fail.
Let us therefore brace ourselves to our duties, and so bear ourselves that if the British Empire and its Commonwealth last for 1,000 years, men will still say, this was their finest hour.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
In all that lies before us, may God grant us wisdom, and may He watch over the United States of America.
We will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God.
You and I have a rendezvous with destiny.